number two, it's all about you. Come out.
I can't find the gate. I got all up on YouTube and I can't find it there, Brake.
Oh, really? You know, YouTube is overworking everything. They're doing something new in there. I don't know what we're going to get next, but it's there. Just go to my channel, or I can grab it and throw it up in the room. You're able to watch videos in the room, too, right?
Yeah, that's fine. Whatever you want to do. Whatever is the easiest.
Yeah, I can do that. Yeah, I can definitely do that.
410. The Beast is standing by.
Oh, Roger. Let me go over here. Shoot. I got to do this a little different. I got to open up a couple different windows. Open up a couple of windows here. I got to find that duck plucker. what you talking about? What you told me about was speed, Deer 410?
No, what I was telling you about is they didn't have enough motel rooms, and old BMK and Carpet Man had to bunk up. They only had one bed. They only had one bed, and they said something about some kind of a rollaway bed, but I don't think they got it, because the next morning, come Saturday morning, when both of them come out their motel rooms, they were both smiling, boy. They had smiles from ear to ear, so I don't know what was going on there, Roger.
Man, you ought to be ashamed of yourself. Oh, shit. Oh, damn, get out of here.
You sound good.
I don't know, I can't help it. I just can't help it. I got to tell you like it is, man. And not only that, can you believe we got two world-class technicians rolling up there to Manchester in a cotton-picking rental car with a 2-watt radio? I couldn't believe it. Two world-class technicians couldn't put amplifier in a Suburban and make the trip. They had to rent a cotton-picking car. Shame on the mess. Oh, yo, man, let me get out of the way. I don't want to stir the pot. Number two for the BOC got down.
Gary 410, Mobile,
Oh, shit, you're killing me. You're killing me, man. Let me shut down this video, Kate.